Hi, Collective. So we're going to just do a quick energy check, see what's going on behind the scenes. What your spirit guys want you to know, what to be aware of. Okay, guys. I've already meditated, sage called in the appropriate protection. When it comes to tarot, it's not about gender. It is about energy. A masculine can embody the feminine side, and a feminine can embody the masculine side. Depending on where you're at in the timeline, this could be past energy, current energy, near future energy. Take what resonates, leave the rest for the next person. I could be saying you, it could be them, I could be saying he, it could be she. Flip-flop yourself where you see fit. Okay, I pick up different energies in every reading. Okay. Alright, I just want to light a Palo Santo real quick. Oh my love. You see me with my little elf outfit on? My sister wanted to take pictures with the whole family. So yeah. Oh, collective. Your energy is addictive. Divinely protected energy. What celebration for you, collective? What are you guys doing? You got addictive energy that's divinely protected, and there's celebrations coming for you guys already. My husband, my holla, gamble, and I'm so glad that I am winning. Ancestors of the highest white light, only of the highest white light, nothing other but the highest white light. I ask that you help me provide clear messages for the collective. What is it that they need to see? Ooh, crystals. Some of you guys are crystal healers. I'm thinking about becoming crystal healers. Maybe you guys identify with crystals a lot? Absolutely. There's a missing piece to the puzzle. They're mad because you walked away. I just don't want. What a fool. Your coworker secretly loves you. Spirit said, what are you waiting for? Okay, let's see what's going on. Don't let it go to your head, though. Guys have a visitor coming. I've been picking that up in a lot of my readings lately. Visitor coming, knock knock. I wonder if you guys got that visitor yet, right? It's coming. Oh, spirit. Oh, elephants. Maybe you like elephants, maybe they like elephants, maybe elephants are significant, maybe you talked about elephants with this person, right? Okay. You couldn't trust this person. They can't live without you. They secretly love you. They didn't tell you that they love you. Sea salt baths. Cleanse your energy, guys. I just got... It said, doesn't sleep with the wife because the husband sleeps with a gay lover. Dead end situation. They could have handled this differently. Okay, am I picking up different readings right now, Spirit? I think I'm picking up different readings. Okay. What a fool. You had addictive energy with this person. It was divinely protected. Spirit said, your coworker secretly loves you. What are you waiting for, Spirit said? You couldn't trust this person. Elephants might be significant. You guys need to have more sea salt baths. Let me lower this down. Hold on. Now that you know how I feel about you, Spirit said they could have handled this different. Don't let it go to your head, though. Oh, shit. You're finding out in a reading right now that your secret lover, your coworker secretly loves you. Don't let it go to your head, though. Spirit said the union is placed on hold. What? I always submit to you in bed. Oh, shit. Why am I picking up this energy? Leave me alone. I'm celibate. Reckless behavior. Oh, what did they do? It's heavy in here. Breathe. What a fool. Secretly, your coworker secretly loves you. Spirit said, what are you waiting for? You couldn't trust this person. Ungrateful. You can't manifest with a broken heart. You must heal it. Oh, somebody's trying to manifest you guys. They were ungrateful for you in the back before. But they realized they secretly love you. And then one of the cards that I did see, it said, doesn't sleep with the wife because the husband has a secret gay lover. But that one didn't come out. But I seen it. They chose someone that looked better. Superficial surface. Victory for you guys. Don't let it go to your head, though. Don't let it. Okay, why is crystals here? Can't make. Ooh, okay, what am I picking up? These masculines just cannot be honest with themselves. I can't think of. Never thought they would find someone addictive. Collective. Hypnotized. The things you do. I always submit to you in bed. What are y'all guys doing? Ex-lover secretly loves you. Your co-worker secretly loves you. Maybe you had a relation, like a quick little fling fling. I don't know, guys. Only you know. Happy. Ooh. Only you can make him or her happy. Heaven sent. Divinely protected. Letting you down was the worst thing I've ever did. Whoa. I foolish. He let you go. Or she. And you're the only one that can make them happy. How you let that go? Why am I always picking up this masturbating person? Your ancestors are whipping their ass for not being truthful and authentic. Somebody's gonna call you. Oh. Yo, you don't know what I'm feeling, collective. I can't, I don't even know if I should say it. Oh God, it's heavy, yeah. Okay, I know you can make him happy. Enough masculine. They need to reach out, period. They want to leave their player ways, guys. I miss you. Somebody's pregnant. He got somebody pregnant and you know the person. You don't know. You know, okay. I don't know how to even say it. Okay, so what, don't. You know when you just fuck and you're like, oh, you let out that. That's the heart conversation. Like, wow. It's, oh shit, it's hot in here. What the fuck is going on here? Why do I always gotta pick up this masculine? What the fuck? Oh shit. What you do to this guy, collective? Or girl, what the fuck? No, this is a masculine. Whew. Oh. It's heavy. That was a big one. Shut up. Spirit said, fuck whatever everybody else got to say. Make the move. This person's out of place. Out of place. Out of breath. That was a big one. That was a lot. Make them happy. You're going to make it, collective. Ace of Pentacles, spirit got good stuff coming. Material gifts coming in from God for you. Shit, happy. Some of you guys are from Palladians. Oh, it could be a construction worker. Maybe your construction works. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I keep seeing turtles. Mm-hmm. Selfie screenshots. They're taking a selfie as a screenshot.
I'm tired. Purify your energy. Whoa. Missing piece of the puzzle. They let a good one slip away. They're looking up to you for sure. I don't know why I'd be talking like this. Turtles. Maybe they're slow to come. Slow to take action, maybe. Maybe they like turtles. Maybe you like turtles. I don't know. Energy vampires are like the walking dead. They keep coming back. What the fuck? We ain't getting energy vampires over here. No. Mm-mm. Somebody needs to cleanse their throat chakra so they can openly speak their truth. You might be feeling like issues with your throat, your mouth, your teeth, jaw, neck, ears, arms, bronchitis tube. Your upper lungs, shoulders, and tongue. This will help you with communication, willpower, and truthfulness. Ooh, I'm getting tired. That mask one was working it. Laughing at you. They were refusing to do the work, but it's in the reverse. They're willing to do the work now. They were not loyal, but it was in the reverse. They're willing to be loyal now. Your energy is addictive. Oh. One more spirit. What are you talking about? Some of you guys asked this person if they put a love spell on you. Emperor, forgive yourself. Your Empress already has. Make the call. Spivet, let me get these other cards. This is gonna be the best version of yourself you could be. Stop being unauthentic. Stop being a people pleaser. Yeah, trust the universe. They're telling you to make the move. Set those boundaries. What are you waiting for? What a fool. Person's out of breath, son. That was a load. Focus on service. Guys, I could be picking up for you. I could be picking up about the. I could be picking up for your masculine, the person you're thinking about. This is about energy, okay? Somebody's going through struggles. Caution, you have fake friends around you. Trust your intuition. They leave you hanging out in the cold. Spirit said they've been doing the work to heal. Oh, shit. This person's out of breath. I'm tired. Yeah. And I was excited, energized, coming into this. Look, I look like I don't. I don't know who did the dab. I can't take this. Oh shit! L- Labels put boundaries, limits on us. Stop doing that. Stop labeling stuff. Don't let nothing change. Keep your eyes on the prize. Don't be somebody's scapegoat. Plan. I see Gemini, Capricorn. Divine Masculine. You will heal through this. Plan. Protect your legacy. Pride and ego is stopping you. They're hiding secrets. Pay attention to the red flags. Access denied. Masculine can't drop his pride and ego. If you're looking for a sign, reach out. Oh. They don't want to see happy. And look at this card. Remember, this is happening for your protection. They're scared to tell the truth. They were surface level, based on money, looks, and clout. Wipe me out in seconds, right? Self-sabotage. This connection was no fucking accident. Fraudery. Okay, collector, we're gonna have to cut this short. Oh, they're ciphering your energy. Again, Jamaica, keep me protected spiritually and on earth. Please, I thank you. I'm very obedient, guys. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm being told to close this video down. Okay? Love and light, guys. Bye.